Everybody's looking for the missing chord in Download Back in Anger by Oasis. It's the E dominant 7 with a G sharp in the bass. This is how you play it. It's the 4th fret on the 6th string. You then mute out the 5th string. It's the 4th string open. It's then the 4th fret on the 3rd string. Open 2nd string and open 1st string, and that's the missing chord in the bridge. If that's helped you out, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.